Hi guys, I still wanted to record my perfect day in Gran Canaria. Yeah, I just like it over here and I wanted to tell you what I do all day. I like to wake up around 9 o'clock in the morning, then just do a little morning walk to the smoothie bar, which is like 2 kilometers to get there, but I like to do a little bit more, so I will take a little round there. I will do like 4 kilometers. Yeah, after that I will be eating my smoothie at the beach, because the weather is always nice in Gran Canaria. And then just go to the shopping mall for a few hours. There is a shopping mall called Las Arenas, which is super cool. It's like Marvel. You have all the Dutch stores over there. You have Spanish stores. And furthermore, I like to go and rent a surfboard afterwards, so I can go surfing for a few hours, which will be like 2 hours, because after it I will be dead, I guess. Yeah, so after surfing, I like to rent a sunbed at the beach, which is super chill. You can just hang out, swim a bit, read something, maybe even do a little nap, because surfing is very intensive. So that's super cool, right? At that point, you have also a restaurant called Paparazzi in Las Palmas, which has nice pizzas with a stunning view. I mostly like to eat around 5 or 6-ish, but it would be super cool if you could eat there around 7, maybe 7:30, and watch the sunset around 8:30. It's amazing, literally. You can see the sun disappear in the sea. It's amazing sunset, I really love it. And then, yeah, that would be actually kind of my perfect day. Then just walk back to the hotel, which is in Las Palmas City, so I have to walk like a few kilometers actually, and then just chill, watch some videos, put a hair mask in, put a mask on my face because my skin will get very dry, and my hair also. So yeah, just do that, and then the next day I would like to do the exact same thing because it's super relaxed over here. So yeah, I hope you liked it, and if you like this video, please hit a thumbs up and subscribe underneath to receive notifications about all my travel journeys. Thanks guys, bye bye.